Don't you love it when you find those books where you open them up and before you know it, you've got to the very end in one setting. It's so good you couldn't put it down. I found one of those books to my surprise. I'm Brian Katherman with SaltyBeliever.com, and today I am talking about Dr. Jason Allen's book, Letters to My Students, Volume 1 on Preaching. Let's just hit the nuts and bolts of this thing before we jump in. It's published by B&H Publishing in 2019. It's 172 pages. With the last couple pages being some footnotes. It's a hardbound book, and it's just done beautifully. It's just a gorgeous looking book. Dr. Jason Allen is the president of Midwestern Baptist Theological Seminary, and he's also a professor of preaching, and I believe he also teaches some pastoral ministry or pastoral leadership classes. Also, by way of transparency, B&H sent SaltyBeliever.com this book for free, but there was no expectation that we wrote a positive review, just that we wrote an honest review. And so, let's jump in. You know, I saw the title of this book. I'll just start right there. I saw the title and I thought, okay, Dr. Allen is sort of playing up on Spurgeon's Lectures to My Students. That's this classic. I mean, this is like a seminary staple. This is a pastor's favorite. I love this book. I've read it a couple times, and it's a big one. It's a doozy. This book came about because Charles Spurgeon, at the end of the week of the seminary, the pastor's school, would answer questions and just discuss in a little bit more of a lighthearted way with his students. And so I think, you know, maybe that's what Dr. Allen was playing up on. Then you open it up to the beginning, and he says right out of the gates that Lectures to My Students from Spurgeon was instrumental, and that's the tone, and that's the approach that Dr. Allen wanted to take. He's been teaching preaching classes, and he's had a lot of questions, and so this is sort of the culmination of those thoughts. I thought, I don't know, that's a tall order to try to pull off. I will say I think he did it. And then you open it up, and you see that the book is 20 chapters long, and it starts from making sure of your calling, certainty of your calling. Like, are you called to rightly handle the Word of God and preach the Word? It goes from calling all the way to, at the end of this thing, like persevering as a preacher, and chapter 18, maturing as a preacher, and you know, a few things about growing in your preaching. So this little book, 170 pages, is going to try to span, you know, calling into the preaching ministry all the way to what do you do in the longevity of a preaching ministry. How in the world is Dr. Allen going to pull this one off? I was skeptical when I saw that table of contents, and yet I think he did it. I think this book really does go from just the very first thoughts about calling into preaching all the way to the stuff that I really thoroughly enjoyed, having been preaching for a few years now every week, just kind of digging in. Wow, this is still very helpful. Some checklist things, some things as you grow, some little tips, some thoughts on preaching, some stylistic changes, some adjustments to your theology of preaching, which is also a chapter in here. And I really appreciated that Dr. Allen shared some of his changes over time. Some things, the convictions that really stuck, some things that have adjusted, some ways that he's transitioned from you know, cutesy alliterations to the way he handles the Word, to his manuscripts, to down to just notes, and here's some ways you can improve on some of those things. But it's not just a pure how-to. It's more of a, here's some thoughts on this, here's some ways it could help you, preacher, and here's what you might want to consider. So if you're just feeling called to preaching, this would be a good start. If you've been preaching for a long time, this would be a great book to pick up. If you're just looking maybe for some improvements in your preaching, or maybe you've never preached at all and you're just curious about it, man, I'm telling you, this is a great book for that. And it'd be hard to call this thing a textbook because it's so small, but I think it would serve as a really good textbook to an introduction class, maybe an undergrad, you know, preaching class. I don't know. It just seemed like a really, really easy, quick one to get a good overview of preaching from the very beginning, you know, to after preaching for many, many, many years. I really appreciate what Dr. Allen did with this. If I were to say anything, I would say that we need to see a volume 2 and a volume 3, and maybe the next topics won't necessarily be preaching, but I think we have 170 pages here. This one is, you know, what, 450 or so pages. I think we could put together a few more volumes if Dr. Allen has time. I loved the book. I would highly encourage that you go find it wherever books are sold, pick it up, and have a read, especially if you are a preacher of God's Word.